Knox. Big night tonight. Mae Young, your big opportunity after your injury. This is a big night.
It's incredible. I'm still speechless. It's been a year in the making, and tonight I get to finally show everybody in the WWE Universe exactly what Tegan Knox is about.
Let's talk about your opponent tonight.
Zatara. I know she's from Chile, and I know she's ridiculously talented, so it's a tough first round to have, but 2018 has been quite a shiny year, and it's only going to continue to get shinier from you.
A lot of people are putting a lot of stock in the fact that you've got a good chance to win this. A lot of people are saying you're the dark horse.
No pressure.
Is there any pressure on this? Do you feel it right now?
Kind of. There's a lot of stress and just mixed emotions that's going on. It's hard to describe. But like I said, it's been a year in the making, and everything I've done is for this moment right now, and nothing is going to stop me. You're going to have to physically stop me from walking to be able to take me out of this tournament, because 2018 is the year of Tegan Knox, and the Wizard is just shinier than ever.